Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about Vinca Alkaloids. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Vinca Alkaloids include Vincristine and Vinblastine. They are anti-neoplastic agents. They are basically plant alkaloids and they are cell cycle specific drugs. They act during M phase of cell cycle. Now let us see about the mechanism of action of Vinca Alkaloids. Vincristine and Vinblastine bind to tubulin, which is a microtubular protein, leading to depolymerization of mitotic spindle. Because of this, the cells are unable to progress past metaphase during mitosis or meiosis. This leads to decreased cellular proliferation. Now let us see about the clinical uses of Vincristine and Vinblastine. Vincristine is used in the treatment of acute lymphoblastic leukemia. It is used in the treatment of lymphomas. It is a part of MOPP regimen, which is used for Hodgkin's lymphoma. In MOPP, O stands for oncovin, which is also known as Vincristine. It is also used in the treatment of Wilms tumor and Ewing sarcoma. Vinblastine is used as a chemotherapeutic agent in the treatment of testicular cancer, breast cancer, non-small cell lung cancer, and lymphomas. Now let us see about the side effects of Vinca Alkaloids. The side effects of Vincristine include peripheral neuropathy, gastrointestinal upset, alopecia. In case of Vincristine, myelosuppression is very rare and it is mild. Coming to Vinblastine, the various side effects include bone marrow suppression, gastrointestinal upset, and alopecia. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my pharmacology playlist. If you like my videos, kindly subscribe. Your subscription will encourage me to make more such videos. Thank you.